We have seen robots perform all kinds of mundane tasks, be it cooking, serving, or vacuuming. But can they help you with your beauty regime? Well, why not?
Meet a robot manicurist. It uses artificial intelligence to paint customers' nails. A simple way to provide foolproof nail polish in a flash. Clients place their hands in what looks like a big box. Sensors tell where their skin ends and nails begin. The robot then uses small cartridges of polish available in a variety of colors to paint the nails, sort of like how a 3D printer works.
So we've tried to make it as intuitive as possible. You load a cartridge into the machine. It's kind of like loading an espresso pod, like a coffee pod. And then you place your hand on the handrest, and that's all the user has to do. What the machine is doing is sort of taking a bunch of pictures of a person's finger and building a 3D map. And that 3D map gets sent to an AI that we've built, which sort of identifies edges of the nail. And it can do this at sub-millimeter accuracy, so that's pretty cool. And then it sort of instructs, like the algorithms instruct the robot where it should go to put the polish on your nail.
The procedure takes about 10 minutes and costs less than $10. It certainly makes painting your nails a lot less frustrating. Currently, Clockwork is doing a slow rollout of the technology out of its San Francisco pop-up storefront, but it hopes to expand into retail stores, office and residential buildings, and airports. Some worry robots could someday put nail salons out of business, but nail artists don't seem threatened, at least not yet.
We not only work on your nail health, we do really detailed cuticle work and make everything look really clean, moisturize you. There's nail art that can be totally customizable, your colors, things that motivate you and make you feel beautiful. And that's something a robot just can't provide, unfortunately.
The nail industry has been gaining momentum for a while now. And while Clockwork doesn't offer full salon-type manicures with shaping and buffing, the technology could still eventually disrupt the multi-billion-dollar nail care markets.